Well, I'm willing to do almost anything to get the students excited about astronomy, and that includes getting out and being involved, just moving around. And something that I always was jealous of with my humanities colleagues was that it would be a nice sunny day, usually in the spring, and I'd see crowds of people out on the green having lectures or class meetings outside. That's not fair. And the sciences don't get to do that. And I decided that a couple of years ago when I was teaching my astrophysics course for seniors and juniors that I'd try that as well. And rather than having some big circle of equations, the sidewalk seemed to me to be the best sort of scrolling chalkboard or whiteboard. And we did it once, and students were really excited about having Hubble's equation and the equations of motion for the origin of the universe on the sidewalk. So that's what we're going to be doing today. This fall, so we're doing a little bit of a different topic. We're talking about the origin of the solar system, in a sense, rather than the origin of the universe. And it's a little more brisk than it was the first time we tried this in the spring when it was 70. But it's still nice, and there's no snow on the sidewalk, so it's a perfect time.